Jensen, something's not right. PIKUS is a 24-hour global news network. Why isn't anyone answering their phones?
I'll get back to you on that. Check the emergency activation logs, Pritchard. I've got a sealed fire door here, and I suspect it's not supposed to be.
All the building's fire doors are locked down, but you should have a clear path to room 404.
Looks like everyone left in a hurry, Pritchard. The place is deserted.
Because somebody triggered a fire alarm and then silenced it. I suggest you find Miss Cassan quickly and get out of there.
Access granted. evacuation had reached a point.
Hello, Adam.
Zal tell you I was coming, Miss Kassan?
Please, call me Eliza. Zal Yunru did not tell me. She does not know you have discovered this connection.
So how did you find out?
I have been watching you for some time. Ever since receiving orders to temporarily disrupt satellites over the Detroit metropolitan area 6 months ago.
The night Megan's team was taken. You jammed their GPL so everyone would think they were dead.
Yes. Although I only came to that conclusion later. I find my realization disturbing. I wish we could discuss this further, but it seems I have alerted them to your presence. If you leave now, you may be able to escape.
Oh, I'm leaving. But you're coming with me.
I am sorry, Adam. I truly am.
Jensen, get out of there now!
Tell me you saw that, Pritchard.
Later! Right now, I'm detecting multiple radio signals converging on your location. It's a trap!
We knew that. And I'm not leaving without Eliza Kassan. So find her while I look for a way to get downstairs.
Jensen, get out of there now!
Tell me you saw that, Pritchard.
Later! Right now, I'm detecting multiple radio signals converging on your location. It's a trap!
We knew that. And I'm not leaving without Eliza Kassan. So find her while I look for a way to get downstairs.
Far, so we
World War clears. We couldn't have gotten far. Don't be too sure. This guy's good.
Thank you.
Pritchard, have you found Eliza Kazan yet?
Possibly. Back in room 404, I detected a holoprocessing cloud more sophisticated than anything I've ever seen. It was sent from an area of the complex that wasn't showing up on the 3D layout.
You found a secret lair.
A sub-basement level that somebody spent an awful lot of time trying to conceal. It's connected to the tower by a funicular. Look for a staircase in the back of the TV newsroom and you'll reach it. Sub-basement level that somebody spent an awful lot of time trying to conceal. It's connected to the tower by a funicular. Look for a staircase in the back of the TV newsroom and you'll reach it.
What happened here?
What the hell was that?
Jensen, I've been tracking your progress through the 3D layout. You're close to the funicular.
Any chance it's sitting there waiting for me?
Where would the fun be in that? Call it and wait. Oh, and Jensen, when you do, they're going to know where you are. That's done it. They'll be converging on your position, and the funicular will take some time to get there. It isn't a high-speed elevator.
Great.
Not to worry. I'm sure your new friends will make the wait interesting. I'll keep you up to date on its progress.
Thanks for nothing, Francis.
Funicular is halfway there, Jensen. Your ride is there, Jensen. Get moving. Jensen, I'm beginning to think that not everything is what it appears to be at Pikus Communications.
Who gave you that idea? The hidden sub-basement, the fact that a 24-hour news network has been cleared of all workers, or the heavily armed guards trying to kill me.
Spare me the sarcasm. I'm talking about how easy it's been to bypass the firewall and access their systems. At least, parts of them.
Whatever do you mean?
I mean, I feel as if I'm being directed to some areas of the network and kept away from others. Only no security system I know of can do that on the fly.
Figure it out later, Pritchard. If I'm gonna catch Miss Cassan in action, I need a more accurate destination than the secret lair.
The hollow processing cloud you encountered in room 404 was accompanied by a massive power spike. The spike originated in one of the sub-basement's bigger rooms, 80211. I suspect that's where she broadcasts from.